The new head coach, Jerry Sloan, he gets a rousing ovation.
They broke the mold, you know, when they made him, because there aren't any like him in this league.
For 23 years, Jerry Sloan roamed the Jazz sidelines, coaching every night as if it would be his last.
Hit it! John Stockton sends the Utah Jazz to the NBA Finals.
All the nonsense is gone. Let's play basketball. What's important? Committing to each other, committing to our team, committing to our organization.
At the end of the day, he's going to look back, and no one gave him anything. He earned everything he got.
He never did anything to bring attention to himself. It was always about team. It was always about winning.
The Jazz win it, and Jerry Sloan makes history. Wins his 1,000th game.
It was that passion that helped him win over 1,200 games.
Stockton, dive, hang it up, it's good.
Memo for three. Memo hits.
Jazz, go for the win.
Nice move.
It's it.
Oh, baby. Won the heart of Utah Jazz fans and earned him a place in the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame.
It was truly an honor to be such among such a well-respected and talented group of individuals.
On January 31st, join the Miller family and countless Jazz fans as Jerry Sloan will add his name alongside John Stockton, Karl Malone, the late great Larry H. Miller, and other Jazz greats. January 31st, a night to celebrate the coach, Jerry Sloan.